There, that's boot. Honey should be fine. Load! We found a new village. Gaia. Did I already buy stuff here? Volume down, please. Looks like I did. Okay. Well then, let's head out and see what's here. Actually, I should probably talk to see if anyone's got any hints. Cool, to the south we go. Yeah, it's land, grassland. Well, I wanna know what this is. Grassland. Here, perfect. What the fuck is up here? Oh, apparently one of these guys who are about to get rocked. Ow. Got rocked. There it is. So what are you? Apparently nothing. Go back to the airship then. We don't get up. Oh well. One gill, oh boy. I'm just gonna get this ready. Tower's nothing. Oh, still a flying castle I can find somewhere. Oh, so this must be the Wing of the Hawk. Okay. Let's find if there's a landing spot. You can land on you, right? It's not grassland. Yeah. Rest. Senya. Lupagamido? Oh, these are the people we saw there. So when you like a disc to learn the language, right? Yeah. So, so there's nothing we can do here then? So we can learn the language? It's looking like. Probably yes, yeah. Staring at my door. It's not that he wants to talk, my door's open. He can go out. Nothing to stop me. He's just being a grouch. Also, something I found out. I am over leveled, it turns out. 35 is the recommended level for the final boss of this game. I'm 43 and I only have 2 crystals, son. I'm super over leveled. Well, you're new. And you're dead. Okay. Yeah, I'm like over leveled by a lot, apparently. Alright, so. Now what? Find a flying castle and I need to find it. Whoever this other choice is gonna make. The flying castle is obviously gonna be the wind crystal. And I have no idea what. Earth, which I've got. Fire, which I've got. Wind. And I assume water. No idea what the water crystal could, where that could be. And I assume I use the. Oh, let's go to, Corellia, see if they can tell us anything. They introduced us last time, but who knows, maybe it won't be this time. We've gotta find our way there. This is the Elf King Castle, right? This is the Elf King Castle. Well, judging by the fact that it's snowed, I'm gonna assume yes. Those are. Oh, cool, but that's the Elf King Castle. Cool. Back in my airship. And back. Crescent Lake. Have I been here? Yes, I have, because I've seen that dialogue before. Damn it. I have it. Well, I have the Lava Stone. Well, that would have been good to know. Is that how I found the lava stone? Or did I just happen upon the ice cave? I don't remember. Be back when I find something. Alright, does the dancer have anything for us? Nope. Thing, baby. It's information. Alright, so I need to find a caravan. About a caravan? Did anyone want to tell me where it is? Yes? Dead to the west? Cool, that's info, that's info. Also, rest at the end because I've been using mana. They're just speed through fights I've run into, I've just been using Lazara. Need to head to the rest. We'll hop on my airship and head west. Cool. Simple. Progress. Hey, pupper. Hey, pupper, did I wake you up? I'm sorry. I'm just excited. I've been making progress. Stretching the muscles. What the fuck just happened? Did I just go full screen? I mean, thanks, but not, I would like to unfull screen. My recording is not built for this. There we go. Rack, I've unfull screened. Actually, wasn't there an exit down here, right? Yes. Airship, we head west. Till we find a desert. Pick up Zev and Lyris.
Hello, I'm a wyvern. Will you die?
Yes.
No. No.
The worst part of the airship is not being able to land where I want to land. Dead. Told ya. There it is, okay. To the west. Okay. Is this it, right here? Well, I can't land there. None of these. Nope, they're not thick enough parts of, I can land there. Can I land? It doesn't look like it. Nope. Maybe? No? Okay. I can definitely land here. Cool. So, in the oasis in the north? In the forest to the north? Whatever, I saw trees in the desert, we'll go there.
You cannot pass us, we are the troll toll.
Oh, I mean, dead. So, it's in this, like, patch somewhere? I'm, like, wandering around spamming the indirect button, trying to find something that may not even be here. Because it's certainly seeming like it's not here. Even though... Is it not? I mean, this seems like it should obviously be here, right? Not here? Guess there must be another desert? It's like this is it. I guess. Okay, well, look elsewhere. I'm upsetty spaghetti. So I was walking back to the airship and I walked into it. I assume, is this the caravan? I'm gonna assume yes and go in. Okay, I mean, can you only buy one? Sure, I don't know. I own a ferry now. Do you have any other wares? Oh, cool. No. Yes. Yes. No. No. Alright, that's good. Neat. Yeah, it was right there. I was walking onto the tile and I was... Okay, well... We have a ferry now, I guess. Adam, I assume? Yep. Cool. Back there, I guess? I don't know. Can I do stuff here now again? I'm confused. Ah, we're fish people. So, I'll be... Oh. Cool, I was about to say, I'll be real with you. I read where I had to go. I didn't really know what I had to do, but I bred and apparently told me I had to come here and tell you what happened. There we go. Oh. So I assume it looked like it went this way? Oh, God damn it. But yeah, so I sadly did not figure this out myself. I wandered for a while. Then my emulator crashed. I reopened it and just looked up where I had to go. And here we are. Clearly it flew off somewhere. I'm dropped, yay? Worthless. What is up here? Oh. Well, I got her back. Where the fuck am I going? I'm leaving, apparently. I'm just looking around for anything that might be like a hint on where I'm supposed to go. I assume it's something in town. Because, I mean, why else would it bring me here? So I assume the ferry's here somewhere, like, flown off. I'm just kinda... It has to be up there, right? I just like took a wrong turn, maybe? I'm so lost. Guy. Come on, one more. Come on. One more. There we go. Is there like a well or something? A spring? Whatever it is they have in Zelda. Here we go. Okay, fairy. Don't rescue me from that bottle. I'm sorry, I'm running away by a spirit. And I'll fetch some Auxilia. Cool. There was someone at the other town who mentioned that. Auxilia. Thing. Is it like an ore? Cool. Okay, I think I know where we have to go. Submarine. I think we go to the submarine. Because air comes out of the thing as long as we need it to. I think it was west, right? That's the trial thing, I think. Yep. Okay. So can we go to the water shrine now? Am I correct in my thinking?
Hello.
Is my theory, in fact, sound? We're about to find out. Hey, Zeb leveled up and Larry's leveled up. Nice. Alright, so head to the submarine. First. Wrong store. There it is. Take my gill. I have more than I need. And after this, I think there's just then the wind crystal and then the end of the game. I might finish this today. Well, the main game. Then I want to do those extra dungeons and stuff. But we may beat Chaos today. Nope, goddammit. Hey, you've exile. The one I've been waiting for, please hit the moment. You got it. Out of my way. You're a ghost. Yes. Little animation. I'm down. This is the water shrine. Duncan Shrine, second floor. Okay, new dungeon. Sea snake, dead snake. Enemies should just run near us. I mean, let's be real. I'm so overleveled, nothing here is a threat. There's five enemies, which means Lazaga. I I don't know where I'm going. Just gonna head down, fuck it. Door! Oh yeah. Worthless. At this point, I think Gil in general is worthless to me. Unless there's nothing like that fairy where I have to buy it. Unless there's another one of those, then Gil is flat out useless now. Except for just invisits. Rookie mistake, Naga. You should have tried to one-shot us. Wait, did I buy ethers or did I forget to buy ethers again? I may actually stop casting that spell. Depending on the answer. Do I have ethers? I have 50. Good. Good. Okay, I'm not gonna stop casting that spell. Why they gotta be white, huh? Yeah, let's bring shark politics into this. Up we go. Hey, worthless. And that will kill scorpions. And then he finishes off the troll. Simple and clean. I feel bad for whoever the boss is gonna be. Like, it has no idea what's coming for it. Nice attack. And all of you Mr. Ghost. I'm not vibing what you just did. I'ma be real. Still not a threat, but... I like this temple music, by the way. The shrine tune. No, you attack that boy. Hey, guy leveled up. Well, there's more stairs here immediately, but there's a door. And the door wins out. I should really grab, like, go to Cornelia and grab these guys' spells. Worthless. I'm like walking because I'm waiting to see a wall thing turn around. Because if I run, I might hit the wall, which adds more spaces I have to walk on. Which can trigger more random encounters. Which, let's be real, we don't need. Cool. Haha, you've been bamboozled. I am a shark. Hee hee. We could probably go through this entire dungeon, not heal, and still kill the boss.
Hee-hee, I'm a shark again. Hoo-hoo, they never see me coming. You see, everybody, it's chocolate cheese.
Don't mind.
Aha, we are sharky boys. You did not expect us, but we expected you.
Hey, Zevin Lyris. I saw we obtained a sword from that too.
Haha, the shark boys return!
There's only one person I want to return, and you are not him.
Wait, you don't mean!
Just worm killer. Nobody cares about worm killer, I don't think, right? You don't care. You don't care. Whoop. You don't care, and you do not care. Cool.
Haha! Hee hee hoo hoo!
And GG. Sixth floor, we have to be near wherever the boss is. Right? I feel like you can't have too many floors above six.
Hello, I am a shark. Good morning.
Door. Nothing. Did I just see stairs down there? Do we have more floors? Was I just fucking wrong? No, it's a signpost. Don't like that. New enemy must die. Cool. Where am I going? Okay, boss. Right. Now, I said we could probably do it. I'm still not going to do it. Let's heal up. Close enough. Not that they can use mana, but fuck it. No. Save, yes.
You humans do impress! I would not have thought to see you here. Blum, blum, blum. Blum, 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 blum.
Cthulhu!
But do you really think you can defeat me, the Fiend of Water? Here in my own domain? Fools! These dark depths shall be your tomb!
Or Kraken. Cthulhu Kraken. Kraken, okay. I mean, goodbye? Perfect. Love when haste goes off first. blind, I assume. Well, you missed. You played yourself. Hey. Haste again. Oh. Cool, haste went off still. Perfect. I fear this may not have gone as well as I had hoped. See, I have just sound. Oh, so this just damage. Okay, cool. Do I have cure blindness? And cure law, I think blindness is not one of them. Let's try holy. How much it was holy? No. I want to see holy. Oh, well, not gonna see holy because the Kraken just got, well, cracked in. All that's left is the wind crystal. Which we're also gonna maybe do in this video? I don't know, depends how long it takes me to find it. Alright, we're out. And we'll be back when we have progress. So apparently, I missed something in the dungeon. Because I vaguely recall that you need to speak with the people in that one town. Was it Gaia? Is it Gaia? Fuck, I don't know. The other town, the mermaid town. You have to learn their language to move on from memory. I could have sworn you learn it in after you beat this dungeon. After you beat the shrine. And then I couldn't speak with them. Which made me wonder. Did I forget something in the dungeon? I must have missed a chest somewhere. Maybe there's an item that... I'm gonna go exploring. I'll be back. I don't want you guys to just watch me running around randomly. There you go, you can hear me. Headset was off. You might notice music mid. It's because, it's gotten really greening. I assume. Not up here for anyone. Cool. Nice. Oh, back to looting. Hello? Diamond armor, you say? Yes, perfect. Also, as you can tell from my save and my level, I've been in here for a while. I have not found it yet. I will remain here for a while. Also, no, we're definitely not doing Wind Temple this recording. Because holy shit, this is gonna take my entire day. Still not what we're after, but nice. I was wrong, not nice. assume just... Whoop. I assume just black. The ninja could use it if I was going like dark magic ninja build, which I'm not. So our playtime's at 1419. That was at 1358. We're all now level 50, and I still haven't found it. Nice. Perfect. Beefcake. Oh. There's what I'm looking for. There it is. Awesome. And a helmet. Fucking nice. We're set. I think that's it. Yeah. 19 to find my way out. Also, like if there's no enemies on this side, it makes this much, much nicer. I don't think I've looted in there, have I? I have, okay, never mind. I think we're at everything. Now I just gotta find my way out of the dungeon. Oh boy, be back when I do. And we're out. I backtracked to the submarine. Barrel, whatever. We're out. Alright, so there was a dude over here who wanted the stone, right? Are you the dude who kept mentioning it? You? Cool, you are. You have the Rosetta Stone. You must take it to my brother, Une, immediately. Where is he? Where is he? You're useless. Well, we'll find Une next time, because we're resting and calling it. I've been Gavin, I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time, which for me will be very shortly. For you guys, it might be a day, I don't know. I don't know how I'm going to schedule these, I'll be real. But, for me, it'll be shortly. I'm probably going to record next part in about an hour, because I want to watch something quickly. Because, those don't know. You should subscribe to John Wolf. Oh. Oh, haha. That's fun. Anyways, hope you enjoy. See you all next time. Boop. Whoops there. Save. Also, apparently, level 50 was max level in the original version of this game. I have the Dawn of Souls version, so it's 99. But, good to know, in the base game, I'm max level.